Sonia Hyams was a student living in a rented house. One day, one of her housemates collapsed outside the bathroom. Two friends helped her into her bedroom.
Sonia, meanwhile, hadn't realised any of this was going on. She got up, went into the bathroom, locked the door.
Soon afterwards, her friends tried the bathroom door. Sonia didn't reply. They had to break in through the ceiling. They found Sonia on the floor. She hadn't even seen her killer. Carbon monoxide, leaking from an illegally fitted gas boiler that hadn't been properly serviced.
The landlord had said that the boiler was safe. If Sonia had insisted on seeing a landlord's gas safety record, she'd still be alive.
Corgi and Rosper say gas appliances should be fitted and annually checked by a Corgi-registered installer. In rented property, you should have a copy of the landlord's gas safety record issued by a Corgi-registered installer.